Good, except when the value of the x-coordinate is equal to or less than the value of 1. Yes, Isaac?
What about that problem?
Oh, that? Don't worry about that.
Why?
I just put that up as a joke. That's probably the hardest geometry equation in the world.
Well, how much extra credit is it worth?
Well, considering I've never seen anyone get it right, including my mentor, Dr. Leakey at MIT, I guess if anyone here can solve that problem, I'd see to it that none of you ever have to open another math book again for the rest of your lives. Max? Care to try it?
I'm sorry, did someone say my name?
Got it. Wow.